Is your controller not working when you're playing GeForce Now on the PC, even with a wired controller? Well, we've got a fix for you coming right up. Hey Cloud Gamers, and welcome to the Cloud Gaming Extreme channel. So the fix is pretty quick and simple. Unfortunately, you will have to do it every time you start the session, as this is a temporary fix. Just like setting up all of the ray tracing settings, you have to do this each time for now, even on the 3080 PC. So hopefully this will get fixed at the same time as the controller. I've just gone and set all my settings first so that once the restart's done, I can just get playing. Or if you're not going to change the settings, then you can just dive straight in. So once you're ready, all you need to do is keep your session open on the PC and switch over to the browser. So very important, do not quit your session. Just open up the browser in a separate window and launch the game from there. Now it will immediately take over your session and you will notice straight away that your controller is now working. Now also very interestingly, it's kept your settings exactly from the PC client. So it'll be very interesting if people want to test it out for fun whether the 1440 in the browser works this way. So use escape to get out of the menu, but do not quit the session in the browser. Then just Alt-Tab back to GeForce Now, close the error message from the client and relaunch Dying Light 2 from the client. Again, do not quit any of the sessions, otherwise it will invalidate all of this. And now when you're back into the PC client, you will find that your controller is now working. And all of your settings are still set. So now you can start up into the game and enjoy playing on PC with a working controller. Hopefully, this will get fixed officially soon, but this is a quick and easy way of getting your controller working so you can enjoy Dying Light 2 on PC the way that you actually want to play. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button to stay up to date with all things cloud gaming, and we will see you next time.